Damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. Here we go. This'll hold.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done.
You bet.
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
I
shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. Be able to get there with this.
All right.
God. Damn, this is harder than I thought. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am.
Push harder.
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna wanna get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell are you yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Kill all of them!
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right, you heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through!
I'll see some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. Military doesn't give a damn about this place.
Watch my back.
Come on.
touch it!
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking.
Help me open this.
Here.
I got it.
Let's do this. To help us out.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food, old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
At least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city. Now all we need to find is a fucking pickup truck, do we? There better have been an army in that truck.
How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's do this!
Oh, fuck!
got work from the east side crew.
Nice looking out.
What about Marcus Street? Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. And this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Thing. Shit. Just keep looking.
There you are.
Edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.